I'm a chef ricotta cooking program, guys. Today we want to show you can make yourself a nice simple barbecue poke inside of the oven, guys. You're gonna love it. It's something different. You can go with some macaroni and cheese or some rice and peas or whatever you like to put it to that early. You want to serve it with, you can go with it, but I'm gonna simply just give you the recipe, guys. An easy recipe. It's a Sunday dinner recipe, it's during the week recipe or on the weekend recipe. I have some barbecue, I have some pork steak, which I'm gonna just make it some barbecue, guys, barbecue pork. So enjoy it and subscribe to the YouTube channel and get a copy of my cooking book on Amazon. Black History Month this month, we don't put a Black History Month recipe yet enough. Look forward for it. Hold on, we forgot about Black History Month. It's this month, it's Black History Month. The end of the month is Black History Month. So guys, thank you so much and see you next time. Bye guys. So right here I have, to be honest, I wanna make sure I have the right amount of pork. 2, 4, 6, 8 pieces of, this is the pork chops right here, pork. This is the steak, sorry guys, this is the steak of the pork. As you can see, really, that's the lean part and that's the best part to make barbecue pork. Or you can use the pork chops part, it's fine. First of all, I got some pork seasoning, a pinch, 1 teaspoon of pork seasoning. 1/2 teaspoon of all-purpose seasoning. A teaspoon of barbecue seasoning, guys. And also, a large teaspoon of paprika. Nice and lovely. Basically we're gonna put some ketchup, roughly a 2 teaspoon of ketchup. We're gonna put some jerk sauce. This one said jerk barbecue sauce. I used it before, it's really good. And we're gonna put a little bit of this one. It's the same thing, jerk barbecue sauce, but I believe one is brighter than one, but it's fine, you can use the one that you use at home. I got some ginger here. Let's move off this part of the ginger. That's the ginger. Let's cut it up fine and small and put some ginger in there. The reason why I love to use ginger in the barbecue, guys, it's to be honest, it give it the flavor. It do give it flavor. White onion. Same thing, just cut it up very small. Half of a white onion I'm using on it. So, this is a spring onion. And this is the boss, the garlic. A lot of people don't like you cook with garlic, I don't know why. For me, if I'm not cooking with my garlic, I'm not happy, to be honest, guys. Seriously, I love my garlic. You know what I mean? You see, natural season, you can't go wrong. Natural season, guys, to be honest, you can't go wrong with the natural season. Lovely, I just crushing it and remove the giant bits off the outside of the garlic, and that's one of the main things you have to do before you kill. Some people put it in the same way, I'm not gonna do that. I just like to just remove this part, but you can prep this before you even start to marinate your season. But that's what I want to make you guys know what I'm doing. We're just gonna start very small. You can add more if you do like, if you got the time. Lovely. And some thyme. This is some dry thyme, fresh thyme, sorry guys. Nice one. The beauty, you know what I mean, as you can see, is to just to get the meat marinated. You can marinate this one And also, when you marinate it, you can put it down for 24 hours and you can use it the same day. For that, if you just put, that's 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil or olive oil, whatever oil you like to use. I wash off my meat with lemon juice. That's the key, lemon juice. Right here, I have a tray which I'm gonna put my pork with a piece of greaseproof pepper inside of it. And I'm gonna put it in straight inside of the oven for one nice, good half an hour. Then after half an hour, we're gonna check it and see the way it looks. So we are doing some barbecue pork today, you know what I mean? It's a long time we don't do barbecue, so today we decided to do some barbecue pork, guys. So what you can do, you can put it on a tray and put it in the oven for 2 hours. In the fridge for 2 hours if you want to get it soaked. But I'm not going to soak my one. I'm going to just do my one straight away because I know what I'm doing. As you can see, all the pork looking lovely and nice. And that's the lean part of the pork. You know? This is it. The steaks. You ain't going around, guys. Beautiful. Proper marinated and soaked. As you can see. So what you can do, you can soak this from the day before. You don't have to do it on the same way, same day, guys. Please, you can put it out for 2 hours and get it soaked first before you put it inside of there. There's a seasoning on top of it, let them burn off. Look at that, beautiful. Ah, man, look at this, guys. Don't tell me, see, that's not really nice. Barbecue pork. Enjoy the recipe. Subscribe to the channel and leave your comments. See you next time. Bye bye. To be honest, the pork, when you light the oven first, preheat the oven first, guys, just mark 7 or 6 is good. If you use a different kind of oven, 165 is good for it also for half an hour. So guys, as you can see, marinated, seasoned up really nice, looking lovely, and enjoy the recipe. Nice and lovely. So the pork is inside of the oven. Now we're gonna make up a barbecue sauce we can use on the pork. Look at this, guys. And I'm telling you, the way I'm gonna do mine is gonna be totally different. So right here, I'm putting at least roughly, that's a barbecue sauce. This is 500 gram. You can get this at any local shop, supermarket to buy. All right, so that's all this sauce from the bottle inside of this nice one. And I'm gonna put a little bit of soy sauce. Soy sauce is salt, so you have to be careful, guys. Nice one. Little bit of ketchup. And also we're gonna put some honey. That's the honey. We're gonna put roughly about 5 tablespoons of honey inside of it. Nice one. And we can use brown sugar as the best sugar. You can put roughly 2 tablespoons of white sugar because that's what I have in the meantime. Give it a whisk. So, what I'm gonna do, sorry guys, I'm just gonna put a pinch of dark browning, just adding a pinch of browning inside of it. Give it a whisk. Nice one, looking lovely. I might put another couple of tablespoons of honey. Roughly another 3 more spoon. Nice one. So when the pork is cooked, We're gonna dip it straight inside of this and glaze it off, and then we'll put it back inside of the oven, guys. So let's put this at the side, because the sauce is ready for the barbecue pork. Guys, and lovely. I just took it from the oven, guys, as you can see, the way it's looking so lovely and nice. Basically, I want to simply say to you, the good 25 to half an hour is good in the oven. As you can see, pretty little bit dark, but that's fine. But it cook and it's soft, really nice. But look at the beauty now. Look at the beauty of what we're gonna do next, guys. So enjoy the recipe as we go along and show you how to finish it off. Nice and lovely. So right here we have the sauce, right here we have the pork, right here we have the tray. Dip the pork straight inside of the barbecue sauce which we just made a while ago. And then simply lay it on the greaseproof paper. And I want to simply say to you, the sauce is thick and nice, guys. Look at that. So we're going to do all of the pork, the 8 pieces of pork like that. Nice and lovely. So now we're gonna put this in the oven for roughly about 10 to 15 minutes. Yes, ma, 7 or 6 is good. Same way. Enjoy the recipe, guys. Barbecue pork and a Sunday dinner. I just take it from the oven, guys, as I can see. Looking lovely and nice. All I need to do is just shear it out and shit with something really nice. So guys, enjoy the recipe, subscribe to the channel and leave your comments. And that's the way how it look when you take it from the oven. Right over here, just a little bit of burn, but that's fine. Looking lovely and nice. This can serve with some rice and peas and our barbecue. Anything with barbecue goes really well, because you know the sauce, you know, is rich and really nice. So enjoy it, and thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo Cooking Program. See you next time. Bye bye.